भैया एक प्लेट देना। अच्छा ये मैच छोड़ दो, इंडिया हारेगा, हमने कह दिया ना।
हमारा बॉलिंग अटैक और एक घटिया बैटिंग, पिच कंडीशन।
जीतना है तो खेलो प्ले स्पॉट पर, बनो खेल का नया बादशाह।
या अजिंक्य, Rishabh Pant seems to be turning Team India's X factor. I mean, he copped a lot of blame after the first day dropping catches, but it seems his batting is...
Can you repeat the question again? Your voice is breaking.
Yeah, Rishabh Pant seems to be turning India's X factor, his batting especially. I mean, he copped a lot of blame and after the first day dropped a few catches. But today, the way he counter-attacked, it seems he kind of had an impact on Australia's bowling. They seemed, they were pushed back. So, does he bring? Is he the X factor for your team?
See, definitely. I think we know that he's a quality player, and that left hand right hand combination was very crucial for us. I thought, especially today, he promoted that number 5, and the way he played counter attacking knock was really good. Unfortunately, got out on 97, but that was a crucial knock for us as a team from team's perspective. See, yes. Catches, anyone can drop catches, but as long as you are learning as a wicket keeper or as a cricketer, as a fielder, that is very important. But I'm really happy for Rishabh. The way he batted today, it was a really special knock.
Ajinkya, like in the context of the match and how Vihari is always placed in terms of team combination, where as a captain would you rate this knock, and what do you tell a person who is probably injured and then there are series in India where the combinations will be very different? What do you tell a guy who has just saved a test match?
See, Vihari, we knew Vihari was batting really well last 3 test matches. Yes, unfortunately, he couldn't get those big scores. But today, we all saw that special knock. I mean, I thought his knock was more special than his 100. This knock was really special. The way he batted after, especially after he got injured. To show that motivation, to show that hunger, to hang in there for your team was really good. And that's what we want from each and every individual. To show that character on the field, because it's all about what team wants. And I think credit to him. The way he handled himself, there was pressure, yes. But then the way he managed his batting, his injury, especially, it was really special to see.
Will you call this a win to see Vihari and Ashwin bat out 258 balls against an Aussie attack who was throwing everything at them?
Yes, absolutely. This was as good as winning a test match. See, when you come abroad and play a match like this, it was really special. Yes, as I said, it was as good as a victory. Great to Vihari, Ashwin, the way he batted, Pujara, Rohit in the start, and also Rishabh Pant. So I think everyone actually chipped in for team scores, but credit to those two guys in the end who actually batted almost 2.5 hours in the end.
Yeah, Ajinkya, just about Rishabh Pant's batting order. Is there a conscious move to split the batting order in a way so that the scoreboard also keeps moving, because he's a counter-attacking player? And one more thing, how do you feel seeing him from the dressing room? What kind of what goes through your mind when you see him play like that on a fifth day pitch?
See, about his batting number today, yes, we discussed about that. We had that strategy, and I thought that paid off. But credit to him actually going out there at number 5. Yes, as a captain, team management, you can make strategies. But in the end, it's up to that individual to actually go out there and deliver for your team. And Rishabh did that for us. So, credit to him. The way he counter-attacked, the way he actually managed his innings throughout the day was really good to see. And about Rishabh's character, his batting, we know that he can actually win the game for us from any situation. We have that belief in him. And I think he's improving day by day as a cricketer, and which is a very good sign.
So the first is obviously about your intent, not necessarily being expressive. And how did the team react as such when that footage was actually visible about Stephen Smith scratching Rishabh Pant's guard in the first innings break?
See, about intent, everyone has their own style. Mine is completely different. Even in our team, everyone has their own style of showing their intent. So, our message was to just back our game, individual game, but read the situation, what team demands in that particular situation and play accordingly. I didn't actually see what happened when Smith did that, but I'll tell Maulin to show me that video and then I'll react.
Hi, Ajinkya. When you started the day, did you guys identify Lion as your primary threat? And that perhaps that's why the way Rishabh counter attack against Lion, that threw him out of his line and net. So did you guys consider Lion as the primary threat or the first bowlers of spin?
See, everyone. I mean, their attack is world class. They have a world class bowling attack. Nathan Lyon, especially, yes, he is a very good spinner, world class spinner. But apart from him, all the three other fast bowlers. They are great, and especially here in Australia, we know how good they are. So it was all about playing against their bowling attack, not any individual. And our focus was to just keep fighting till the end, and that's what we did. It was all about showing that attitude and character from each and every individual's perspective, and keep fighting till the end. And really, really proud of the guys the way we played today.
Question is, how much of a factor has been the dressing room atmosphere behind the team's comeback after the Adelaide test?
I think atmosphere, yes, Adelaide test was, we all were disappointed, but atmosphere was good. Credit to management, they kept it really light. We didn't think about what happened in Adelaide. We were just focusing on Melbourne test match from Adelaide, and now we were just focusing on this test match. So atmosphere was really good. Everyone was backing each and every individual. Everyone was trying to help each and every individual during our net sessions, even during the games, and which is really good to see as a captain that each and everyone is backing all the players and helping each other out.
When did you guys decide about playing for the draw? After Pujara falls, was there still a chance? Would Jadeja have played? Was then you decided to draw Karilenge because still Pant was there, even Pujara hit a hat-trick also. So when did you guys decide for a draw and what exactly was the discussion in tea time, please?
See, the way Rishabh and Pujara, the way they were going, we knew that we had to take one session at a time. We were not thinking about our target. Yes, Rishabh and Pujara, they backed it well for us. But after Rishabh got out and Pujara got out, unfortunately, Vihari had that injury. And because of that, he had to play certain kind of role. So, as I said earlier, that this is as good as a victory for us. We are really happy with this result. But yeah, credit to all the guys. I mean, the way we played throughout the test match.
Thanks, Maulin. Hey, Ajinkya, you've spoken about the Ashwin-Vihari partnership, but can you just take us through the whole thing as a captain? One can't walk, one can't sit, and the other guy waiting in the dressing room has broken his thumb. So that whole last 2 hours, you said it felt like a win, but can you just take us through that? Were you counting down the overs or what was it like?
Especially, yes, last 5-6 hours, we were actually counting down. But yeah, apart from that, I think we all were sure about Ashwin's ability as a batsman, how good he is as a batsman. And he was batting really well throughout the series, but couldn't actually get those scores, big scores. But today he's shown that he actually can bat and bat really well. So intention was to just... A message during the tea was just hang in there, play one ball at a time, one over at a time. Let's not think far too ahead. But yes, after last 5-6 hours, we were actually counting each and every delivery.
Hi, Jinka. Just wanted to get your reaction to the abuse that has been directed at some of your players. Have you or your teammates spoken to Sean Carroll or the police? And do you hope action's taken urgently, I suppose, before the next test, just to sort of hope that everything's done to ensure there's no repeat at the Gabba?
Yeah, I mean, see, we have launched a complaint and officials are taking actions about it. I spoke to match referee and umpires also, whatever I had to speak. But whatever happened on the field, which was not acceptable at all, and which should not happen anywhere in the world, and we were really upset about it. But whatever I had to speak, I spoke to Boone, umpires, and just told our concerns. Yeah, I'm really happy the way we played today, especially Australians. The way they started in the first innings, they were 2 for 200. And from there, getting them all out around 330 was really good. throughout the game. I think the cricket was cricket which we played, both the teams was really good. But I think today's day was really special from our team's point of view. That showing that character on the field with so many injuries happening, I think our only focus was to just fight till the end and let's not think about the result. So really happy as a captain.
And a similar question, you've answered this before. It says about with so many players in the Indian team injured, to come out and perform like this, how proud are you of the effort, and how did you manage to have so many of the injured players go out there and still perform the duties?
I'm really proud as a captain of each and every individual, especially, I mean, yeah, you don't want your players to get injured, but injuries is a thing which you cannot control. And our talk in the middle, talk in the dressing room was, if team needs you to bat, you have to bat. And guys were ready for it. I think credit to Hanuma Vihari, Ashwin was struggling. Jadeja was padded up. I think he had showed that character to actually go out there and bat. So I'm really proud that guys are actually showing that character, showing that courage for the team. If team needs them to bat, they'll go and bat. So it's a very good sign, and I'm really proud of them.
Hi, Amitabha from Cricview. Hi, Ajinkya. First, congratulations on the tremendous performance in this test match. Word of about the our two fast bowlers, Navdeep Saini and Siraj, who replaced our senior fast bowlers, and how did they bowl? I mean, they have done a tremendous job, I think. On your words on them.
Yes, they did really well. Navdeep, he made his debut. Siraj, the second test match, they did really well. Really happy for them. Siraj bowled really well in both the test matches, but Navdeep, he definitely bowled well in the second innings, and he'll definitely learn the more matches he'll play. Yes, we are missing our main fast bowlers, Umesh Yadav, Mohammad Shami, Ishan Sharma. But yes, I think guys, they got this opportunity to play at the highest level. Playing test cricket is ultimate, and I think Siraj and Saini have shown that.
I think congratulations, that was terrific. Could you try and please contextualize the team's effort in this test match and maybe compare it with some other similar, you know, spirited efforts by Indian cricket teams?
Yeah, so I think first I'll talk about Melbourne. Melbourne test match, again, was really special for us as a team coming from Adelaide loss. The way we bounced back, the way we shown our character and attitude on the field was really good. But coming here in Sydney, we were slightly behind the game initially. But again, today we knew that we had to chase 407 runs. But talk was all about fight till the end. I think we had to keep our game really simple, not to think about anything, outcome, result, anything. Just play one session at a time. And the good thing about the team is everyone actually chipped in at the right time. Everyone actually contributed well as a bowlers, as batsmen. Everyone did their job really well, and that's what you want. So, yeah, I think this game was really special, and I'm really proud.
Would you compare it with other efforts, similar efforts?
Other test matches?
Similar spirited efforts by the Indian cricket team.
I mean, you're talking about the past?
Yeah. That's right, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. So, yes, we had the same situation in 2014-15, I remember, in Sydney. We had to bat for like one and a half hour to save the test match. We lost 2-3 wickets in between. So, we had to save that test match, and we did that here in Sydney. So, yeah, I think that was the game I remember, and I think today's was really special.
She says that towards the end of the match, there was a lot of chatter between Tim Payne and R. Ashwin. She says, do you think the Australians were getting desperate towards the end?
I don't know what was the chat about. See, these things will happen in cricket as long as it stays on the field, which is good. And we all expect that at the highest level. You know, when you represent your country, even they are representing their country. So everyone wants to actually do well for their country. And we expect that. I'm really happy for Ashwin and Vihari. The way they handled the pressure and the way they batted was really good.
Sports से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए Sports तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे Facebook और Instagram पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें.